La Sonrisa Etrusca by José Luis San Pedro. At the end of his life, sick and lonely, an old Italian fighter spends his last days in the company of his daughter and grandson in a northern Italian city. A beautiful work about the meaning of life, memories, friendship, and love.